Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel Celebs Record. Today we are talking about Razor Claw's sharp response to Dakota Johnson's critique of Marvel's Madame Web. Let's dive into the drama. Gladiator star Razor Claw has a bone to pick with Dakota Johnson. A 60-year-old actor who had starred in Thor, Love and Thunder reacted to the negative comments made by Dakota Johnson, who spoke her experience shooting the recent Marvel flop Madame Web. In an earlier interview with Entertainment Weekly, Dakota Johnson confessed that drastic stage changes were made to the script after she signed to shoot on Madame Web, which critics branded an embarrassing mess after its theatrical release in February. Dakota Johnson added, she had trouble shooting scenes for a movie largely reliant on blue screen. She said, I have never really done a movie where you are on a blue screen. And there are fake explosion going off and someone's going explosion and you act like there is an explosion. If you are expecting this to some kind of life-changing events, I just think you are here for wrong reason. Crow acknowledged that it could be challenging to work with a blue screen when you have to convince yourself of a lot more than just the internal mechanism of your character. However, Crow added he had a great time shooting the Marvel movie alongside Thor director Taika Waititi. He said, I have not had a bad experience, I mean on Thor. Okay, it's a Marvel movie, but it's Taika Waititi world. And it was a great just a guess every day being silly. So my friend, that is for your video today on Russell Crowe clapping back at Dakota Johnson's Madame Web critique. What are your thoughts on their exchange? Let us know in comment below. Don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss an update. Thanks for watching and we will see you in the next video. Take care and all the best.